Everybody, we're back again on another adventure. This time, we're going to the Philippines.
We're in zone one for the first
time.
Zone one
for the first time.
We're never
in. We're in zone one. It's because I checked in on time. Heading to the Philippines for the first time. We're going to stop in Manila and then take a flight straight to Palawan. And from Palawan, we're going to go up to Port Barron. Spend the night there. So it's Barton.
Port Barton.
You heard it here first, Farsh. So we're super excited. It's going to be crazy. It's going to be a long travel day. It's about 18 and a half hours to get to the Philippines.
Yeah.
We wait there for 4 hours to take the next airline to Puerto Princesa. It's going to be a long day. We'll keep you posted. See y'all in the Philippines. I keep looking at the camera and not at you guys, so we'll see you in the Philippines.
We have made it to the Philippines. We're in Manila. And we're about to catch a shuttle to Terminal 4 to go catch another flight to Puerto Princesa.
Yeah, also shout out to Suzar for hooking us up with the speedy customs entry, yeah? We were in the line trying to figure out if we were in the right, like, foreigner or, like, Philippines passport line. And then one of our friends from the help desk that we saw before was like, oh, hey, just, like, come with me. And she took us, like, a secret, like, speedy route. And so it was kind of cool. We got to make some new friends and save a ton of time. So, yeah. Catch us next time in
Puerto Princesa.
Hit my tooth.
Did you really?
I just wasn't really, like, I'm not used
to. So we're at the airport right now. I don't know if you guys can hear that. That noise is rain. And this rain's making us feel a little bit nervous, I'm not gonna lie. It's so loud. Finally got on our last plane. But check this out. It's steamy up in here.
I was just making it too hot.
You see?
Look at that, all the way down.
Oh, dude, it smells like tube. Do you smell that?
It smells really weird this whole time.
It smells like tube.
So it's been a 25-hour plus travel day. Finally made it. Chicken adobo time. Chicken adobo
with rice.
Mine's a little different, but it's still chicken adobo.
Actual Filipino.
Yep.
Chicken adobo.
Yep.
Got lizards.
So I'm gonna show you our route real quick.
Well, we landed in Manila. That's right. There. Then we took a plane all over to Puerto Princesa, and now we are in Port Barton. Can't really read it too well, but yeah.
All right. Oh my God, my voice. All right, day one in the Philippines. Woke up, it's about 7 a.m. My voice is gone.
Tag lost his voice while traveling, but
yeah.
I have my voice, so it's all good.
Just bought some chanclas.
And some dog friends and mangoes. I bought some shampoo. So I can wash my hair.
That was a good idea.
I've yet to buy something yet. We found puppies.
Come here. Hey, buddy.
Hey, buddy.
Oh.
Hi.
Hi, buddies.
You're so cute.
Trying to get kids.
Oh?
Oh?
The snails are so big here.
Yeah.
Our snails are like.
It's from the garden.
Yeah.
It's different from the sea.
Really?
Lindo.
Our snails are like that big.
Chiquito.
So what? Oh my God. Look at this snail.
Holy balls.
That size reference?
That's a nice one.
That's a big snail, dude.
Oh yeah. Hello. Hello.
Alright, so today's plan. We are gonna chill in Puerto Princesa? Port Barton. We're chilling in Port Barton, get breakfast, go to a beach, and then catch a bus up to El Nido at 1 p.m.
Nido.
El Nido, yeah.
Nido, man. So we've got something kind of fun here, Keen.
Got my first banana cop of the trip.
Ooh, but they're not normal bananas.
I believe these are called burro bananas.
Burro. Why are they called burro bananas?
I don't know, because
they're not genetically modified.
They're small and tasty.
Why.
And delicious, hopefully.
Okay, we're going to capture this first bite.
First so excited.
We'll stop here in the light. This is great. How's the mouth feel?
I shot a guy.
It's actually really good.
I'm cringing.
The whole world
does
is...
Does it taste like a normal
It's like a little more orange on the inside. I'm not sure if you can see that, but...
Yeah.
Slightly more like yellowy...
Cool.
Creamy.
It's a banana party.
55 pesos, so that's about...
$1.
It's like a dollar.
75 pesos, $1.50.
For all these. It's like a little less than Costco.
For a kilo and a half. Alright, we have the first meal. Only Gage has his food right now. Everyone else is...
I had some mango.
Rep had some mango. I had some coffee. But what does Gage have?
Vegetarian lumpia.
Veggie lump. Give a switch.
This is called...
In El Nido?
I think...
Pan bagnat.
Pan bagnat.
Egg.
It's just like a crazy ass sandwich.
Yes.
Uh-huh. Looks fire.
And then we're gonna.
I might have got more than I can really eat, but
the rest of our week.
It's all good.
I can share.
All right, Tag kind of jumped the gun, and we didn't get a pre shot, but this is the chicken curry.
Chicken vegetable curry.
Chicken vegetable curry. Oh yes.
It's
super
good. How much does that cost you?
300 pesos.
All right, the food is finally here. I got my veggie curry.
So do I.
Rap's got that veggie curry. Oh yeah. Let's tear this up.
200 pesos.
240 pesos.
It's about $5.
Yeah.
So, we decided we're gonna go to White Beach, right? And they were like, okay, you can either take a boat over there, it'll be 15 minutes, or you could walk. We had to talk to some of the locals to figure out where to go. And we decided to walk.
And we're about to add to the whiteness.
We're gonna add to the whiteness of the White Beach.
White boys of the White Beach.
But they're like, you could either walk along the beach, but the tide might be high, so we don't know, or you could walk through the mountains. So we kind of walked through the mountains, which we're very happy about. It's kind of hot, but it's a beautiful view. It's very green, tropical, freaking gorgeous.
Big leaves.
Big leaves.
Big as my face.
Jeez. This is tropical. A freaking F, dog.
We should rent bikes.
This would be lit on a bike.
What do we got here?
So we're out here in the jungle, right? Across this path, here we have a geometrically satisfying plant. I can just be like, grab what I need, and then I don't even mess it up.
Wow. You hear that?
Gnarly, mate.
It's the wombats.
The howler monkey.
The howler monkey. Look at these. So cool. Oh, they heard me. Now they're quiet.
Never knew that.
We found natural bananas with a long John Silver.
Oh,
right next to this very beautiful waterfall.
Yeah, these are bananas. Oh, these have gotta be something.
Look at that. Well, hello, scary bug. What are you doing here?
The most naughty mosquito you ever did see.
Wow.
You look like you'll ruin
it. What happened?
I stepped in the mud.
Oh my gosh.
So I gotta walk barefoot.
Alright.
Okay, it's like a mud bath for my toes.
Yeah. Hopefully we are close to the beach so that you can rinse off.
Yeah, because these rocks are looking scary and gnarly.
Yeah.
But so far so good.
It'll be alright.
We got our own personal travel guide, travel dog. I asked him, you wanna go to the beach? And he started running. And there he is. He's just making sure the path is safe for the squad.
Thanks, buddy.
Thanks, bud.
Hello.
Vegan wife.
Que fuerte.
Everybody tells me to try Baloo.
Got our guide back.
Let's go.
Hey, pal.
He's like, all right,
how you doing?
Beach, blah, blah, blah.
Hi.
Like, all right, we're gonna go back and catch a ferry.
All right, take us to White Beach.
Take us.
Come on.
Let's
go.
Beach, bro.
Where do we go? He's been with us. He's been with us for like
10 minutes.
10 minutes. Oh. Okay. We found our first monkeys. There he is. With a baby monkey.
Love me. Because I love you.
Oh, that's so cool.
Hi, buddy.
Whoa, there's a bunch of them.
This is the monkey tree.
Oh, nice.
Come on, adjust. Hey, buddy. Just passing through. Don't throw poop on us, please. Or coconuts. That's so cool.
Alright, we made it. After
a 45 minute mosquito, slightly infested walk, we have made it to White Sand Beach.
Yeah.
And it was so worth it.
Wow. That's crazy.
Sweet.
So pretty.
All right, we just got to the beach, soaking in the water. Hey guys.
Oh my God.
Where's the Philippines?
My eyes is just so salty. Your iris?
It's so incredibly salty. It's so salty.
Wee!
I hope that looks sexy.
It looks better sexy.
Did it look sexy back?
In game time, boy.
Yeah.
Dude, your hair looks crazy.
Mine?
Yeah. Oh, I'm about to die. Splash. Baby girl, that's
right. Okay, here I go.
Oh!
One more.
Oh!
I need more quad strength.
Tarzan. Alright, so this beach is pretty sweet. They got hammocks hanging in the palm trees, so just went in the water. Now we're just chilling in the hammocks. Hey, Keen. Hey, man. Yeah. Life is nice. Chilling in the hammocks. What up, Bill?
What up?
Hello. Hey, Rob.
Wee.
Leaving White Beach right there, and we're heading back to Port Barton. We're catching a nice little boat here. We hiked out the first way but decided to catch a boat back because it's like an hour long walk and we're a little tired and got chewed up by mosquitoes. So yeah, boat back is definitely,
here we go,
definitely crucial.
Okay, that's a good time. Here we are, we got all the other boats.
Wow, look at Rab looking drainy.
It would also.
All right, off to rinse off for a second and then take a bus up to El Nido.
Yeah.
Let's get it, maybe grab some food. Who knows?
Wait,
got a bunch of little family having fun over there. Hey. All right, so all these little crabs made these little balls. Oh, really close. Oh, there he goes. All right, hopping in the little...
Hopping in the buggies.
Scooter buggies. Oi! Thank you to the hostel. Thank you. Bye.